New Haven, na na na. Half of my heart is in New Haven, na na na. I took a day trip down to New York, na na na. Oh, but my heart is in New Haven. There's something about the city, New Haven, na na na. When I woke up, took a hike to East Rock.
Hello? Josh? What? What is it? Okay, fine.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so I got them to hold off on filming for a little bit longer.
What's the problem this time?
We literally can't stop filming every single time somebody has an idea. It's like been weeks and we don't have anything.
Yeah, but I mean, now that we have this pause, I think we should really consider that a song and a dance has been done before. We should do something different.
Yeah, I think it could be a bit limiting to just focus on New Haven. There are definitely other things we could be talking about.
So are you saying that doing a video exclusively on pizza is limiting our narrative? How dare you?
Yeah, pizza is actually really important in my day-to-day life.
What if we did that? Like a nature documentary, a day in the life of a medical student.
Dawn at the Yale School of Medicine. There will be no sign of life on campus for at least 6 hours, as there are no mandatory classes until the afternoon. With cooperation as the dominant survival strategy in this environment, students have had to find a new way to compete. When a medical student wishes to demonstrate her readiness for clerkship, she will perform an elaborate mating ritual, known as the physical exam. While it seems to hold some strange logic, we have not been able to discern its hidden purpose. Qualifier week, and the library is teeming with life. At Yale, studying is a case of feast or famine. After a week spent observing surgeries, this student has realized that she must watch 28 hours of lecture in the next 2 days. After passing her exam, she will enter a state of hibernation, not being seen in lecture for at least 2 weeks. Saturday morning, the day after the qualifier exam, the perfect time to spot the rarest of species at Yale, the gunner. Nearly driven to extinction by the Yale system, these gunners must traverse outside the safe confines of the library for the first time in weeks.
Boring!
No. So I think our video actually needs to be about what makes the community here different. So my idea... How do you start?
Okay.
Let's all take a deep breath. These are all really great ideas, but we really need something that unites everyone.
That's the main problem here, right? We're all so different. How are we going to find one unifying factor?
I mean, actually, there is one thing.
No.
Yeah.
No, we are absolutely not doing that.
I mean, come on. Like, half the class already watches it every week.
I mean, they're watching it right now.
Unbelievable, guys. Okay, fine. How do we incorporate all of this into that train wreck of a show?
Next week on The Bachelor.
I came here looking to create the perfect medical school experience, but I never really thought it was possible.
Our bachelor, Yale, is looking for the ideal med school attributes. Who will be receiving a stethoscope?
So Club Med. Tell me about yourself.
I'm a huge party. You should invite all your friends. We'll dance until the early hours of the morning.
I love that.
And who will be sent home?
Sal's everything in the house?
I mean, I didn't come here to make friends.
So, yeah, tell me a little bit about what you brought. What is this?
I'm gonna fight tooth and nail to be at the top.
And finally, at the stethoscope ceremony. With 6 stethoscopes given out. And 2 remaining.
Wellness committee. Will you accept this stethoscope?
Of course. Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final stethoscope for the night. Yale, whenever you're ready.
Thanks, Chris.
The shocking conclusion that will leave you speechless.
Sorry. Excuse me for a second. Not right now, guys.
So, what's the problem, Yale?
I don't know, Chris Harrison. I mean, there are so many attributes left, and I don't need any of that in a medical school. I'm not going to give the last stethoscope away.
It all happens here, on The Bachelor.
Stop, stop, stop. Melanie and I just finished watching the finale and it was horrible. I still can't believe that... Okay, I can't do that. Okay, but I think focusing on the Yale system would be a really good idea. I mean, you can't get the Yale system anywhere else.
Okay, I'm gonna put my cards on the table. Does anyone here actually know what the Yale system is?
I think the better question is, what isn't the Yale system?
Where have you been?
Also, that isn't really an answer to my question.
But guys, isn't it?
Where are you going with this?
What about a song about the Yale system?
Not another song.
Each day at night, self-care, we're not lazy. So well rested, so well rested. Watching lectures from my bed, hoping there's no glitching. On to I speed, on to I speed. You make me feel like no med student, no med student. And I know your only pass fail, so I tell myself. One, don't stress too hard. You know you learn it all again on the wards. Two, collaborate. You'll help your friends get their facts straight. Three, don't shy away. You know you're gonna wake up a dark one morning. And if you come to Yale, you ain't never gonna fail.
YSM rules, you know it.
YSM rules, you know it. The best 4 years of our lives. YSM rules, you know it. The best 4 years of our lives. YSM rules, you know it. The best 4 years of our lives. YSM rules, you know it. The best 4 years of our lives.